Hello, my name is Mara Manconi, and I'm with the Bentley technical support team. If you wonder how to create a PZIP file in order to gather all the information like references, materials related to a particular master design file, in the following video I will show you how to create a PZIP file and how can you save it or store it in your computer. Please open MicroStation, go to File, Tools, Packager, go to Next, choose whatever name you want. For example, in this case I put Package Test Connect Edition, go to Next, choose All Options, go to Current Design, choose All Option, click Next. Choose All Option here as well to make sure everything is in the file. Go Next. Make sure the name of the file is in the list, 3D model. Next. Choose a place in which you can save your zip file. The compression level could be the default or whatever it is, and retain the design history. At the end, please click on Finish. And check if the file, the PZIP file, was saved in the file that you choose. That case was this desktop, Package Test Connect Edition PZIP file. Thank you.